हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू द चैनल केमिकल इंजीनियर। आई एम साहिल यादव एंड इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सी व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन डेल्टा टी एल एम टी डी वर्सेस डेल्टा टी एम। ओके, सो इन इंटरव्यू यू वुड बी आस्क्ड that what is why we use delta t lmtd and in place of delta tm. So you may have remembered that q equal to u a delta t lm. This is what the equation that we have used. So you will be asked in your interviews why we have used this equation and why we have used this delta t lm in place of delta tm. Okay, so you should have proper answer. So in this video I will be covering what should be your answer. Okay, so what should be your answer? So let us see what you have to answer. So in delta t m, let us see what is delta t m. So delta TM stands for arithmetic mean temperature difference. Okay, so arithmetic mean temperature difference. So arithmetic mean temperature difference is calculated based on the linear profile. Like suppose we have x1 plus x2 plus dot 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 plus xn, we divide it directly by n. So AMTD is calculated based on the linear profile. Okay, while delta T LMTD is based on the delta t1 minus delta t2 divided by ln delta t1 divided by delta t2. Now this is what we call as exponential factor or exponential generally. Okay, so why we use delta t lmtd? Answer is delta T LMTD is generally showing the exponential profile of the heat transfer in heat exchanger or any equipment, while mean temperature, arithmetic mean temperature profile shows the linear profile of the temperature transfer. But you all should have understood that while doing this, this is a counter current type of heat exchanger. Here the profile is not linear. That is why we have discovered a new term known as logarithmic or exponential mean temperature difference. So the answer is logarithmic or mean temperature difference is used to eliminate the differences that are occurring when we took a arithmetic mean temperature difference profile. So in arithmetic it is an ideal case, like it shows that the temperature of the hot fluid is going like this and cold fluid is increasing linearly. But in actually we have a curved profile, or I would say exponential type of profile. So this, I would say this this gap is actually what a difference makes a difference. So we use delta T LMTD and not delta T mean. Okay, so this is what I need to tell you. So in any interview if you get asked this question, just answer this. All right, thank you.